Hello everyone, my name is Satvika and welcome back to my channel. Today is the second day of our Florida trip and we're now here at Island of Adventures in Universal Studios. As you can see, the ambience is absolutely amazing. It's so beautiful here. I've heard a lot of good things about Island of Adventure. I've also heard that they have a lot of more intensive rides than Universal Studios. We're now here at the entrance and this place looks absolutely awesome. The first ride we passed by was the Hulk ride. I was really intimidated about how intense this ride would be. I was really scared. But I worked up the confidence and I got on the ride. And let me just tell you, this is one of my most favorite rides I've ever been on. It was such a fun experience. This is the best I can do to show how amazing this ride was. It might seem terrifying, but it's a good terrifying. We went on this ride 2 times, both day and night, and the nighttime experience was beautiful. We're now on the way to the Spider-Man ride. It's actually a 3D ride, and a lot of people have been saying really good things about it, so I'm pretty excited to see how it is. The next ride I went to was the Fearfall. It was packed with loads of surprise falls. We're now here at the children's area and this place was really colorful. I definitely think a lot of kids would enjoy here. And it had a lot of places to take really cool pictures. I then went on this water ride alone since my parents didn't really want to get wet, but this was a super fun ride. I really liked it. But I did get really wet. Look at how cool this is. Time to get even more wet. We went on this Ripsaw Falls and it was super fun. Now we are headed to Hogsmeade. From first glance, I could already tell that it was super detailed. I even thought it was real snow for a second. I also heard they have a lot of good rides at Hogsmeade. So ever since I started reading the book, I really wanted to go. This place actually made me feel like I was actually in the movie. It was so realistic. And this is Hogwarts. It's so detailed. There's actually a ride in the building and it's so much fun. It's actually like a simulation that you're on a broomstick with all the other characters. Inside the Hogwarts castle, it looks so cool. You can even see a glimpse of Dumbledore's office and moving paintings. Like in the books. Oh my gosh, we're at Dumbledore's office. It looks so much like in the movie.
Well, your parents happened to be models, if you recall that.
Anyway, we thought you might prefer to come with us and see a game of Quidditch. But to get you there, we have to sneak you out the castle. Which is where mine comes.
Never stop talking about Potter's Quidditch skills. I'd really rather see for myself.
Almost time to get on the ride. I still can't get over the fact about how realistic this place is. It's so shocking and so amazing to see. They even had the Sorting Hat. It looks so much like how it is in the movie. We also stopped to get some butterbeer. Now I know what you're thinking. It's actually not beer. It's a cream soda with butterscotch foam on top. It's so good. It's actually in the movie as well. We're now headed to Hagrid's motorbike ride. This is one of the top rated rides in Orlando and it's such a fun experience. It gives you the feeling like you're in a fast moving motorbike with Hagrid. You can also see all types of movie references. There's a long waiting time for this, but we got to go on this 2 times and it was so worth it. You can even find point of view videos in YouTube of this ride, and it's amazing. They also had students from different schools who competed in the Goblet of Fire.
Make the Christmas morning bright, fly high across the sky, light the Christmas night. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, ring the hobble bell. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, cast a Christmas bell.
Find the rustic jingle scouting, see the magic on display. Join the owls, joyous flocking, on this Merry Christmas Day.
Merry Christmas Day.
Next, we headed to Jurassic Park. We are going to the Velocicoaster. It's a high-speed roller coaster, and my oh my, it was an amazing ride. This is also known as Universal's fastest ride. This was probably the most thrilling ride I've ever been on. We're now headed back to Hogwarts to see the fireworks at night, and we got to see a more closer view of the Velocicoaster. We're back at Hogsmeade. These are a few clips from the show. We're now headed to our last ride, the King Kong. This is also a 3D experience, but it's a very simple ride, but I can really see all the detail in it. This was a great ride to end off the day with. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Please make sure to stay tuned for the next part of our Florida trip. We're now going to be starting in Disney. So, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!